you. Oh, there's one more thing, Harry. We've programmed a special android attendant to take care of your every need. She'll help you find an incentive to work with the androids and not exploit them.
I call that unexpectedly civil of you, Captain.
Yes.
Harcourt! Harcourt, Fenton Mudd, what have you been up to? Have you
shut
been
up,
drinking
Stella.
Again? You answer
Stella,
me.
Stella, shut up.
You miserable.
I order you.
Toad.
Shut up, Stella.
Going out all night and then giving me your silly story. Harcourt. Harcourt, Fenton Mudd. You've been overeating again and drinking for me.
Good. I've done this to me.
You need constant supervision.
You see,
I've got my work cut out for me.
Have you ever seen a worm in alcohol?
I don't want to tell you more than once.
You're on a regular schedule from now.
Number five.
You're going to do 100 push-ups a day. You're going to run 2 miles every morning before you get your breakfast. And you're...
What have you been?
I don't want to have to tell you more than once.
And it only gives you that hungry
message.
And that sour.
You're going to run 2 miles every morning before you get your breakfast. And your breakfast is going to be...
Goodbye, Harry. Have fun.